back activity. Which activity?
Back to back activity.
So in this activity, as you can see, you are sitting back to back, as you have got the idea that how we will be doing this activity. And moreover, I have got some pictures for you, and on each picture there is a message. The message is about the social themes which you have to get an idea and to tell to your partner. Because one of you will be getting a picture and next of you will be getting a blank page. So you will, another will be drawing at the time when you will be speaking. Fine? So let's get started. Are you ready?
Yes sir.
I'm gonna distribute first of all your themes. Remember, you will be telling to your partner about the theme, but you will not show the theme actually. Okay? And second thing, you will have to discuss also. Along with that, you will have to find some questions on the theme, and moreover, when it is done, you will be coming forward and you will have to present your theme well. Got it?
Yes.
Okay, let's get started. I'm going to give it to the next theme also. So I'm going to start. Fine. So all of you have got your blank pages, and along with that your theme also. The picturized theme actually is there. Okay. So fine. So are you ready for this? Start now.
Yes, sir.
Let's get started. Get there and go. Start. Wish. Okay, is it done now?
Yes, sir.
So let's get for the second round, okay? Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine, great. So now it's time actually you will be coming forward and you'll have to present your theme well with your partner. You'll be coming over here and then you'll have to start, fine? So I'm going to stop it over here right now.
As people get attracted towards the discount. discount for the product. They don't look at the product even. They look for the discount, 50% discount, 70% discount, and they quickly go to there and they want them as.
And please and morning to one of our present here. I'm Sheetal Malik.
And Ali.
We are activating here for a very interesting activity, that is back-to-back activity. And our theme is social media. As you all see in this picture, there is a man who is sinking in the water, and there are lots of men around the river. But instead of helping them, they shoot their video and post it on the social media. Now, I have a question with my partner. What is the impact of social media in our daily life?
Nowadays, social media plays an important role in our life and we are using it to keep in touch with our friends and some new friends. Besides that, we are showing the world that what we are doing and by posting our pictures and videos. And there are so many disadvantages of social media, like lack of interconnections, and if a person who uses the social media, he always put in that and doesn't care anything. And now I have a question for the audience, that what is the why it is important to use social media?
Yeah, I want to say something about this. Hello friends, I am Nitik, and friends. Ask me a question, why is social media important? Social media is important according to days or according to life. If anyone utilizes social media in a right way, then if we are right, many of the people who use the social media in a wrong way, they shoot the video of the wrong things and post on the YouTube or many other places. If a person utilizes the social media in a right way, it's the right for the community. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Krishna with my partner,
Nzira.
And we are meeting here to express the theme on the basis of backpack activity. So, this is the theme. As you can see, that there is a man with his degree sitting outside the factory. And there is no use of his degree because he has no knowledge. Without knowledge, man can't do anything. Even he has degree. So, I would like to ask my partner what he did.
Hello, friends. Today we know degrees no matter. Skills are very important in our person. Let's take an example of Dhirubhai Ambani. As we know, when he started his business, he had not a single degree. Now, we can see what he was. As we can see, there are many people who are providing fake degree for some rupees. So I would like to ask a question from Harita. Is it easy to get success without degree?
Okay, so I don't think that it is easy to get success without a degree. Because the knowledge matters more than degree. But it is also matter that in many companies, people also see that she or he has degree or not. But if he has degree and he can't do work properly because he has no knowledge, so he gets fired. So I think knowledge or skill is more important than degree. So I would like to ask a question with my friend that earlier a person got job easily with the help of degree, but nowadays he can't get job.
Okay. Any of you please have to reply. Yeah.
Earlier, a person got job easily with the help of degree, but now, why he doesn't get job? Earlier, a person got job with the help of degree, but why doesn't he get job now?
Because I think nowadays a degree matters more. If a person is making degree by giving rupee and he don't have knowledge, that's why he is not getting job nowadays. Thank you.
Thank you.